started off terribly in Australia. As a team, it was brilliant for myself. You know, it was a bit gutting to have to go through another surgery again. March was interesting, being debilitated and bedridden for a while, but it was quite nice to have my parents look after me for a bit. Coming back from that, came back quicker than I expected and was lucky enough to be part of the summer against India and South Africa. So I was, you know, I'm really happy to be back amongst it, and I did expect too much from myself when I shouldn't have, but I've got a long winter now, 4 months to train for New Zealand. I'm hoping to get back to the normal me and hopefully start really enjoying my cricket again. It's always awful to miss out. Those girls are my family, and you know, playing cricket for England is what I love the most. So whenever you're on a sideline or you're out of the team for a while, you know, you feel like you miss out, and you start to not feel quite as much a part of it, but it didn't take long to get back into it. And I'm just really happy to be back now, and however long I've got left, I want to play consistently. I don't want to be injured again, that's for sure. So I'm looking after myself now. Yeah, it was that first wicket was a long time coming, but I think if you rewind the footage at Chelmsford, I enjoyed it quite a lot. A very embarrassing fist bump. I love taking wickets. That's why I bowl. That's why I've always bowled. So if I could take a few more, that would be ideal. But hopefully that come January, February in New Zealand. Bowler's heaven, supposedly. Hopefully I'll be able to rack up a few there and start taking some quick scalps again.